He is legit. He's part of the reason why I watch WWE.
Not dead,
but
quick.
A pre-stream?
Here?
No.
No, dude.